guys, today I want to show you what kind of something that I'm experiencing now. Okay, the first printer is the flower industry. This has 2000 EP immersion printer. This printer we have has 3200 printer, and the speed is around 400 square meters per hour. So, to print 10 hours a day, you can have a profit of this printer around 8,000 meters.
Let's see the printing speed. Can you print?
And this printer, you can know the 1,000 meters original paper, the jungle paper. That is bigger. There has 3 heating systems for the drying. Okay, we change the second printer. This printer is we call it heat transfer printer. We print the this printer use the printer in print the design on the PET film, and we have to use the powder. This powder, you can see the white, something white is the powder. And the powder will be shake, come out on the PET film. And here there is a shaking system. And this one, it's a heating system that melt the powder. So after the powder will mix with the white ink and stay on the design. Of course, this heating system and the powder will melt on the design. So you can cut this design and transfer on your t-shirt. It's very simple and complicated, better than the rear transfer. And this one is a heat press machine. The first thing is when we transfer the designs, we have to use 165 degrees in 15 seconds. That one we look at is two hands, but this one is four hands. The speed is double than the last one. Faster. are stable. And now the material, the cost of the material comes down, then you can print the t-shirt with a lower cost. So it's very competitive for the foreign market. This is a control panel for this shaking machine. You can see the switch, pepper heat is this one. The dryer is this one. There's a dryer inside. And the power heat, the foam heat, the duster. You can control the speed of the fan and the shaking speed. You can set the conversion here. This one, this shaking machine is different. But now also, if you are interested in this machine, you can order now. Wherever you are. Okay, this one is the 5194. The last one is 5198. And you can see on the back here, it's very similar like the, it's the same as the 5196. But the printer is smaller than the last one. left one is 5194, the right one is 5196. You see, it's smaller. This one is smaller. Okay, we look at Tesla jumping the... This one is direct to factory. See the design after repairing, it's very beautiful and colorful. The cooling system. And this is a control program. This printer has 6 Epson 4720. So you can print 110 meter per hour with this printer. You can see that. You put the battery here and of course the tension system to make the battery smooth and get through the pressure. Do this pressure make the factory smooth on the platform. Okay, this is the thing. So we can see that very similar by the other breeders printers. So it's for another factory. But now we are going to look at the laser machine, laser cutting machine. And this one is for the factory breathing system. Here we can setting the speed and the pressure. The platform is lighting and coating. So this model we call it lighting coating. Has two lasers. This one is we cut it before this morning we cut it. I didn't see the age, the front of the age, but I see they need to test it again. there's no problem for cutting. If this laser brings up, it's a machine. Okay.
Thank you.